These 5-minute solution will show you how to set WhatsApp auto greeting message. To set up these auto greeting message, you have to use WhatsApp business app. So install the WhatsApp business app and launch it, and make sure to log into your account. Then tap on settings, and here scroll down, tap on. Okay, from your chat panel, you have to tap on tools, and here you will get this greeting message option. So tap on it. Now enable greeting message option, and you can change your recipients by tapping here. You can select everyone, or so select your recipients whom you want to send greeting message. Now here you will get this message box. From here, you can easily change or customize the greeting message. So this is how we can set up WhatsApp auto greeting message. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.